Like crypto, a lot of people say disruption. We're disruptive, but we want to stay friends with everybody. So yep. we're going to do it in a way that the banks can still earn, the central bank still likes what we're doing,
yeah.
and the solution is here. You can beat me up and you're still with the same problem.
I have with me David Levy Maduro, whose journey began as a mere cub in the Leos Club to the founding of the fintech company CXPay about a decade ago. This man has been a pioneer in the payment space and has been advocating for online payments throughout the Dutch Caribbean and I believe actually throughout the greater Caribbean.
We are treated every single island on its own. We're not treated for the 27 million people we are in the Caribbean. Like Apple Pay is not available because it's volume. So everybody wants what's out there, but physically that one payment system they edify so much is not willing to come into that country or island. I found myself in the track that I wanted to help the future. So I now, as I used to be a Leo, now want to help the Leos.
Leos inspire young people to have fun while engaging in community service through environmental projects, fundraising, aiding those in need, and collaborating with the Lions Club.
We have a path which crosses each other and we need to be on the same path. I'm just a Curaçaoan. I have the solution. Can you please embrace it? And when people from the outside see you and embrace you and your own island doesn't, I feel it. And we need to stop that procrastination. We need to collaborate with each other.